You might have always been right, and we may.